Welcome to Preview 10, where we list down the 10 most talked about and interesting moments in fashion, beauty, culture, and entertainment. It's no secret that the wardrobes of our fave celebrities are stocked with designer goods. However, there is one piece that people rarely pay attention to, and that's designer shirts. Yep, when celebrities aren't dressed to the nines, they're keeping it casual in designer tees that typically feature a brand's logo. Of course, like all luxury items, these seemingly basic tees come with a hefty price tag. Ahead, we round up the most expensive ones we've seen thus far on local celebrities. First up is this t-shirt with a multicolored logo that we spotted on Heart Evangelista and Sara Labadie. The actresses coincidentally wore the exact same t-shirt from Versace Jeans Couture. As usual, Heart glammed it up with gold jewelry, while Sara kept it playful by pairing it with a violet tennis skirt. To look this fabulous at home though, they had to shell out 9,480 pesos for the embroidered shirt. If you follow Ray Hermar on Instagram, then you know perfectly well that the YouTube star is obsessed with logo mania. One of the more subtle ways she's pulled it off was with this printed tee from Burberry. Featuring the house's refreshed sans-serif logo, the black and white design is chic and minimalist. The catch is, this t-shirt retails for 290 euros, or about 16,500 pesos. This wouldn't be a luxury t-shirt lovers list if we didn't include Dr. Ivy Teo. Not only does she have a fondness for designer shirts, but a particular penchant for ones from Balmain. Taking the 8th spot is her Balmain top with the house's signature gold studs adorning its shoulders. It's definitely a step up from your typical tee, and this baby goes for $395, or approximately 19,000 pesos. No wonder she wears them all the time, from playing with her dogs to dressier occasions. Coming in at 7th is this Cause X Dior t-shirt we spotted on Liza Soberano. Her personal style shifts between feminine and edgy, so we weren't surprised when we spotted her in a look that combines the two. Of course, she added a sweet yet luxurious twist by accessorizing with Dior saddlebag and Jean Dior pumps. If you want to look as cool as her though, you'd have to shell out $485 or around 23,500 pesos per shirt. Given her love affair with anything and everything designer, it's a known fact that Jinky Pacquiao lounges around in designer tees, like this one from Versace. Printed with the Italian brand's logo, this roomy t-shirt cost Jinky approximately $495 or 23,900 pesos. She's been maximizing it a lot at home, wearing it with her designer slippers no less. Remember when Gucci started bootlegging their own brand with a slew of t-shirts? Well, one fashion lover who hopped on the bandwagon as early as 2015 was Laureen Oi, and she continues to wear the shirt to this day. Featuring an 80s-inspired font, this oversized shirt was designed to look weathered and worn. At $590 or 28,500 pesos, this Gucci fan favorite takes up the 5th spot. Sneaking in at 4th place is this Givenchy shirt worn and loved by Sofia Andres. She may be your eternal summer girl, but that doesn't mean she's averse to sporting casual, edgy pieces. Featuring a mystical motif, this shirt is actually part of a line of zodiac sign tees, made to represent the wearer's personality. Although this exact shirt is now hard to come by, similar designs are priced at $650, or about 31,500 pesos. Climbing up to 3rd is this Air Dior t-shirt we spotted on Rene de Guzman, who was able to get her hands on the now sold-out piece. With its simple crew neck and boxy shape, you don't have to be an athlete to fall in love with a sporty collection. No wonder it flew off the racks. Renee is one of the lucky girls to own more than one piece, but a single shirt comes with a 600 euro price tag, or approximately 34,000 pesos. Another celebrity who doesn't mind wearing her designer clothes at home is Dr. Vicky Bello. True to her fun, youthful style, she loves hanging out in colorful shirts like this one from Gucci. Featuring the brand's logo and 80s emblem, embroidered with sequins, this flashy white tee can cost at least $800. That's around 38,700 pesos, easily taking up 2nd place. We love how she embraced the tee's vibe with pink stilettos. Elevated pambahay indeed. Taking the top spot on this list is this discreet design from Louis Vuitton, as seen on beauty vlogger Anna Kai. The t-shirt's collar is studded with the brand's recognizable monogram flowers. As the name suggests, it includes a side strap that allows the wearer to cinch it at the waist if desired. Don't be fooled by the simplicity though. This design costs $875 or around 42,000 pesos. That concludes this Preview 10 episode. Let us know what your favorite shirt was in the comment section.